at your service. My wares are always available. Return to me soon.
Three incense braziers. Burial mounds in the Onaran Plains. Southwest of Terakai.
Champion, may I have a word with you?
Okay, well, I don't know if it gave me the clue. Oh, there we go. So make sure you see the little magnifying glass on top of your head to make sure it actually activates. Oh, okay. The idol is right next to it.
honored to meet you. Fair skies and strong winds.
Well done, everybody. Hidden gems.
Good health to you.
Speed cap. Better learn the toy. Of my head should help. And then the first gem can be found right here, right outside the inn. Second one is in this location right here by the mailbox outside the auction house. And then run around to the other side to find the final gem. Once you've done that, you can come back to the NPC, hand it in, which will give you credit for the next part of the Whodunit achievement. So I hope that helped. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the next video. Happy Patch Day, everyone!